But not as cold as Chicago. No, I smell like airport moving. I like how they wrote this.
Yeah.
That's cute.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh, what's that? Oh.
Why don't you go over there?
Oh. Card. Is this for me?
Mm-hmm. Why don't you read it?
Look who's here.
It's finally another daytime where we get to see each other. This time. For our first spring break in college. Too bad it's during a time of corona. Ah, JK, I'm sorry. I can't wait for what our time brings us, and I'm full of joy to have you in my arms again. And I love the panda stickers. Oh, little panda stickers.
Mm-hmm. Ah. Okay, I'm gonna pause. Hi.
I'm back.
Oh, she's back. No, mm-hmm. She's not even back. She's here.
I'm here.
Because you weren't here in the first place.
Mm-hmm. Time bar. Where are we going?
I don't know. Where are we going?
I want to get Poncheros.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Woo.
It's like Chipotle, but better.
Hi, baby.
Hi. This is Iowa.
Oh, I like the river.
That's the credit card. That huge dorm over there, that's Catlett.
These are wristbands from, Ruben said, from bars.
I think from the bars.
There's a lot. Ruben, your nose is red.
This?
Uh-huh. It's our first meal in Iowa. Punch his nose. So it's like Chipotle. But Ruben claims it's better. We'll see about that.
I mix this.
You mix it? Oh, okay.
You know how to mix it?
Yeah, sure. Wow. Wow.
Bye.
Oh, hi! Did you miss Ruben? Oh, you're so beautiful. Oh!
Rebecca and I are sharing some sardines straight from the can.
True friendship right there. Chagrin, affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Volant ton chemin, tout ça que je peux, car rien ne gratte. Hey, we're Minnesota. See?
That's what all of Minnesota looks like.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful.
Look like a hippo. Moto moto.
Oh, your nose.
And your eyes. And your dobby like ears. Whoa.
Thank you for the croissant. Why don't you give yourself powdered sugar?
Mm, because I'm hungry.
Oh. I think he wants him.
First bite of croissant.
Is it good?
Mmm. I ate it like a corn on the cob.
All of one point and won the hearts of millions by performing this perfect onion ring routine with a broken
antenna. Hey, it's you.
Hi.
Careful.
I'm on Ruben's shoulders right now. He wanted to pick me up.
This is what the coronavirus freaking does to the world. They make people panic buy. This is Hy-Vee, my favorite grocery store.
Oh, sorry. Ah.
I'm not a very good vlogger nowadays. Oh, don't do that!